So from the 50s, the valve set, the Roberts MR. This is a mains set, and it's in great cosmetic condition, that it works okay as well. So let's turn it on and you can hear it. So we're on medium wave. Let's wait for the valves to warm up just a shade. A few seconds, here it comes.
Kinds of things, lots of, you've got to have politics and national stories of national importance, but you've also got to have human interest, and you've got to have warmth, and you've got to know who your audience is. The one thing that GMTV did know was who its audience was. Yes. GMTV was firmly pitched at young mums, stay-at-home mums, and those women just didn't like this sort of very hard-edged, very dark new format, and they turned off.
Yeah, totally agree. And also the chemistry that, you know, Adrian and
so
Christine had on the one show,
just demonstrate
it worked
that it
because
tunes
it suited
some other
that
part. Turn it up a bit.
Atmosphere all together. You know.
Enhance young players in dressing room or rub off a loan, and I'll go down there and advise them.
For 100 grand a week.
But hold on.
For 100 grand a week.
He's going to play a part, and actually he is better than some of the players they've got. Surely.
Well, yeah.
Don't call me surely.
Better than Sam.
Your new sofa or your nearest store. Credit subject to acceptance, representative 0% APR. Full English, once in a while. A glass of...
We're tuning well to lots of stations here.
Once is never enough.
This is long wave. This is long wave.
Vindicated, but it wouldn't really have fitted in with his life path, because Adrian is condemned to be disappointed endlessly in work and love, but he'd be very pleased. And one thing I just want to say, and I'm sorry, I'm condemned to think these things, I cannot help myself, it's the only book written by a woman, so I'm really, really pleased about that.
And so is everyone else by the sounds of it.
So, there it is, the Roberts MR playing well on both bands, looking exceptional, and a lovely, beautiful old vintage radio.